A very, very quick showing off of this suit. This is a suit which is actually words cannot describe, because this is one of those luxury suits that you want to wear forever and ever and you do not want to get out of. What you got to remember is it's for hot weather, it's in voile, and that's, you know, if you've ever worn lawn, then you would know that lawn is clingy. It actually is very, very figure hugging, which is, even with this one, it is probably very, very marginally figure hugging, but not like the ordinary lawns that you get. Obviously, I wear a scarf, so my neckline isn't always as visible, but you know, for someone who wants to show off, you know, the look, then it is a very, very flattering neckline, is this neckline, and it actually looks, in reality, it looks absolutely gorgeous. You know, I actually wore this suit. I got so many compliments for this suit that I actually sold quite a few of these suits, and everybody was going crazy for this fabric. I could just live in this fabric. You would probably see me wearing this quite often. I am a little bit conscious of the fact that it's, you know, there is a slight odd ripple here and there that you can actually see in this, but overall, you know, it is a brilliant fabric to wear. I would suggest for anyone and everyone to invest in one of these suits. Sad thing is that once you've worn this, you will not want to wear anything else. So before I go off, I'm just going to quickly show you one of the scarves, that one of those soft volume scarves that I was talking about. This is one of them. It is absolutely gorgeous scarf, and you know, I could actually just, there we are, I could actually just live in the scarf and the suit forever. It's very beautiful, very comfortable, and I would encourage you to all make this design, because you know what, it is truly magnificent. Now, true inspirations are something else. I'm gonna go on to show you something that actually truly inspires me, and that is when I have leftover pieces, I cannot help but to do something with those pieces. And you know what, this is irrespective of what time it is and how much time I have to spend on the actual piece making. Let me move my cups away. It's been one of those chaotic days where I've been running around up and down. Now, you see, as you can see, I've not even had time to clear away all the pieces off the table, and then what happens is I go on to the next project and the next project. But this is, I'm going to show you one of my passions. These are all my leftover pieces from the three suits that I cut out. One of the other inspiring suits that I cut out was this one. I haven't actually got around to finishing stitching that one off. Now, this is on linen. Again, an exceptionally comfortable fabric. But my true inspiration that I was going to show you was, this is one of the frocks I made for someone, and this was quite a large pieces left over. Now, what we're going to do is, one of our inspiring videos is going to be making a little dress for baby Anaya. This was a piece of fabric that was left over from part of the sleeve. So from 2 yards of fabric, this is the piece that we've got left over. And what we're going to do is quickly design an outfit for Anaya. Now, the length of this is, actually, this is what was left over. So the length here is 22 inches. And then these were the two pieces that actually came out from the side of the kalyan, because it's an A-line dress. So I've cut this into like an A-line shape dress, very wide. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to line this with a central panel, which is going to be wide. I'm going to box pleat that and pipe it along here, and then do a small yoke type of a neckline over here. And voila, that's going to be a little dress for baby Anaya. So this is my true inspiration. That's going to be, probably going to be a 10-minute job in itself. Now there were odd little pieces that I had left over. So what I want to do is, you see, my problem is that I have a severe problem of not wasting even a minute piece. And I'm sure, I think it's criminal offense. I'm one of those sad people, right, who feels that it's a criminal offense to actually waste anything. You know what? I'm not going to say it. No, I'm not going to say it. I was going to say something ridiculous, but I'll hold my peace. Okay, and then we want a little bit of a piece for the yoke of the neck. I sometimes think, am I sad for doing all this? Have I got nothing better to do? I don't know. I must be a very sad person who doesn't have a life. Okay. And that is basically, you know what, that's my waste. I'm not bothered about throwing this away. Probably knowing me, I'll even make patches out of this and make use of it. It's ridiculous. I know, I'm a sad person. Okay, so that is basically the dress for baby Naya. I'm supposed to go home to eat, and you know what? Instead, what I've done is actually I've gone and gone crazy on making this. Never mind. You can either sit and waste your time, or you can actually sit and do something. Something which is useful. So you're probably thinking, what the heck am I doing now? Well, I'm trying to work out how long I need to cut this skirt part. Okay. And you know what, you don't really need to put too much effort into this, because the amount of wears that baby Naya is going to get is probably going to be one summer day. And she is so cheeky. She goes up to her grandfather and she goes, "Dada, daddy doesn't make me any clothes." Can you believe it? And I think it's every second day I make her a pair of clothes. Okay, so what we're going to have is we're going to have this as an open piece, and that we're going to box pleat like that, and then, and by the way, this isn't planned, okay? So for anyone who's thought that I actually planned this out, I didn't. It's a very, very, there we are. And that's what baby Naya's dress will look like. And we'll make her a trouser of the same color. And that's it. You know, little sleeves. And that's baby Naya's little summer dress. I'd like to border it perhaps with some color. I don't know. It would be nice to have some kind of, I don't know. Knowing me, I'll probably do something very extravagant to make it look unique. Anyway, I will share the result with you, inshallah, with baby and I are modeling this, hopefully on Friday. And I'll say my byes for now.